That's her! Do something, not!
Don't ask me, do it yourself.
Like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's gonna snatch you up. That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
All right, you're up, Nacht.
this, is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Raining.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your car.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's at a base.
Oh.
Now, I can handle garage folk, no problem. But sweet talk in the Empire? That'll take some doing.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And did she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. The Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves one question.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture, but I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier. The thunder and lightning must have slowed it down. There's a chance they intend to transport the Regalia back to Niflheim.
We ought to thank the Thunder God for buying us some time.
But that time is running out.
Yeah, let's run in and ride off.
Some heads in?
No, I'm in.
Ooh, head bashing!
Thing I eat now.
Eyes peeled, mouth closed. Say your prayers!
Keep it together!
Sorry about that!
This sounds like you're having fun.
And here we are.
Camping. Again.
Well, you got a problem with camping?
Feeling refreshed.
Well, the temp lets you stretch out a bit more.
Earthquakes. They've died down.
Oh, yeah. Forgot about those.
Umbra's the only one making deliveries. Wonder what Brian is up to.
Haven't seen her.
Probably because she's traveling around with her owner.
You know, I really miss that dog.
Safe and sound.
It's nice to not have to kill anything.
Huh.
Boy, I'd love to own me a chocobo.
Howdy. Got lots of good stuff in stock. There you are. There you are. Thank you kindly.
Jeez, calm down. Here. Yeah.
You okay, buddy?
Let's go. Time to go.
Quickly, Prompto.
There in a jiffy.
Nox, have you seen to your shirt yet?
Ah, no. Completely forgot.
Oh, give it to me at camp.
Imperials above us!
Thanks.
You don't appreciate what you have till it's gone.
In that car, we were unstoppable.
She was our home away from home.
Yeah. Thanks for the ride.
Aw, thanks, buddy.
Easy now.
If the ferry at Galden were running, we'd probably be in Alticia by now.
The port's still closed?
Safe to assume until we hear news to the contrary.
Just happy it's over.
Huh. Feel good.
Knocked! You gotta try this!
Yeah, I think they heard you.
The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
You should know.
never heard of Kyan before. Is it famous?
Not among masses, but its harbor was home to His Majesty's ship.
Bet everything's just the way he left it 30 years ago.
So, we found a harbor. Do we have a ship?
Maybe.
If not, we'll find one of those too.
How?
Remnants of the old war, and the Imperial Army has availed itself of the added protection. Entry will not be easy.
To make camp.
Sleeping out under the stars tonight, huh?
So, any bright ideas, Ignis?
A dark one, as it were. A frontal assault would leave us exposed. But if we move under cover of night, we might be able to infiltrate the base unnoticed.
And until then?
We learn all we can about the base's design and attempt to narrow down the Regalia's location. I'll analyze what intelligence we have available to find us a way in.
Sounds good, Specs.
All right! We're gonna get our wheels back!
Our goal is the Regalia. The last thing we want is to engage an entire garrison. Avoid detection at all costs.
In and out before it gets light, then.
Indeed. Even if it means leaving the task unfinished, we withdraw before we overstay our welcome. Together on my signal. Until then, hold position. 3, 2, 1. Form. Keep it up. Stop.
What?
Searchlights. We're clear. Tread warily.
All right.
Hey.
Take cover.
Magitek armor.
Don't want to mess with one of those.
We shouldn't have to, if we keep to the shadows.
Right.
Target the blind spot. One hit, one kill.
Damn it. Pick us up later. Now we kick Imperial butt.
Yeah! Be done with this riffraff.
Want some?
Thank you.
this what's powering the base?
A Magitek generator of some description. It would explain why the troopers in the vicinity are uncommonly strong.
I say we wreck it. Spare us the sneaking around.
The risk is too great. Finding the regalia comes first. Not a sound. You'll alert the enemy.
Got it.
Remember?
Yes. Didn't mean to do that.
None the worse for wear.
There's the old girl.
She's a real sight for sore eyes.
And none the worse for her time in Imperial hands.
What have we here?
Change of plan. Our new objective is to clear a path to the Regalia.
Huh?
park.
Split.
Piece of cake, huh?
This part is.
Inadvertent though it was, we dealt the Empire a crushing blow today. The Marshal will be pleased to hear of this.
Pretty sweet busting up that base. Bust a base. I like the sound of that for this sort of thing. There's a base, we go in and bust it up. Bust a base. Whatever, I'm calling it that. You don't have to.
I won't. Seems a bit flippant.
Why not go for something a little more epic?
Because I thought of it first. So that's the name. Bust a base. Get used to it.
Easier said than done.
Guys?
Long has it been, Noctis.
Bravis.
You receive the storm's blessing, and yet you know nothing of the consequences.
Watch it.
Be still, all of you.
Not good.
Heir to a crown befitting no other. Witness his splendor and glory. All hail the chosen king.
Awful high and mighty for an Imperial rat, serving the enemy to hunt down Luna.
I don't serve. I command.
The King's sworn shield.
You better believe it.
A weak shield protects not.
Hey!
Wanna go?
Let's do it!
Should the Chosen fall, that too is fate.
I'd say that's far enough. A hand, Highness.
Not from you.
Oh, but I'm here to help.
And how is that?
By taking the army away.
You expect us to believe that?
When next we meet, it'll be across the seas. Just so happens we have business of our own with the tutelary deity, don't we? Fare thee well, Your Majesty. And safe travels.
You guys know that guy?
Ravus Nox Fleuret, first son of Tenebrae, and elder brother to Lady Luna Freya.
At long last, the Imperial blockades of Diskaian roadways have been removed. The Imperial Army has also demolished all related facilities erected around the region. The Provisional Government of Insomnia anticipates increased traffic congestion along most local highways and encourages all citizens to refrain from any unnecessary travel for the time being.
So help me figure this out. That was Luna's brother?
The High Commander himself. Wartime makes for quick promotions.
Even a son of Tenebrae can rise to the top.
But why would he want to lead their army?
Who cares?
Certainly formidable enough on his own.
If Ravus wants power, I'll give him a taste.
Everybody out.
Should be a nice change of pace.